The Ave Maria women's soccer team took the field for the second time this season at a rainy AMU soccer field against Life University. The visiting Running Eagles scored the first two goals of the game, getting on the board in the 10th and 18th minutes. Ave Maria tallied their first goal of the game in the 23rd minute when freshman Allie Vasquez buried a cross from Alexia Mazzaconi for her first collegiate goal. Leading 2-1 at halftime, Life scored a pair of goals to begin the second half in the 50th and 59th minutes. Mazzaconi brought the Gyrenes back within one goal, scoring twice in less than 2 minutes. The senior scored in the 65th minute, and then added number two 91 seconds later in the 67th minute. Unfortunately for Ave, Life scored the final two goals of the game to claim a 6-3 victory over the Lady Gyrenes. Ave Maria is back in action on Monday afternoon in an exhibition game against ASA College from Miami.